everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm making another video. This one's gonna be kind of like a unboxing, but this one's I got two new DVDs that I got recently. One is The Little Mermaid, the 30th anniversary edition, and the new Wreck-It Ralph 2, Ralph Breaks the Internet. So first, I'm going to start with the Little Mermaid Anniversary Edition. I got this at the Disney store. First thing you'll see is Ariel, Flounder, and Ursula. And it says Disney Little Mermaid Anniversary Edition. And you'll have a Walt Disney signature logo on here. So it's a collection. Once you open it, you'll see different drawings of Ursula. So this is like the, like they're probably like what her hair might look and how she might look before the final one that they use for the movie. This next one is, you see Ariel right here. We know that she's in the ocean. Looks like she is. I don't know where she is, but you can see a sword here, a couple of figures that she kept, this object here, because she likes to collect things. That's why. And yeah, she's basically under the sea in her, where she kept all her stuff. And this next one is a drawing of Ariel herself. Pretty talented, whoever draw this, and probably an artist that works for their Disney animation. The animation team. This one, picture of Prince Eric's castle. See colorful colors. And if you go to Walt Disney World, they built a replica of Prince Eric's castle for the queue line for the Little Mermaid ride. I've been there and I've seen it before, and it looks really cool. Just like this picture here. But this one, the picture here, and comparing to the queue line at Disney World, doesn't have like the colorful flags and all that kind of stuff. But it has the same outlook of how it looked. And yeah. And yeah, you haven't gone to that ride, it's a really good ride. It's a good ride to go on. I like it because I like the Little Mermaid. Who doesn't like the Little Mermaid? And I got the DVD from the Little Mermaid. I ordered it like a few months ago, and this one is the Anniversary Edition. I had the Beauty and the Beast Anniversary Edition like a few years ago, and it's kind of like that, basically. Let's open it and we'll talk about this. So, first thing we see is basically, let me get this, okay. First thing we see is the same picture as the one on the folder of the drawing. You get the Walt Disney Signature logo collection. You get it's a Blu-ray, DVD, digital code. So let's once you open it, you'll see the Disney the Movie Anywhere promo ad. Basically, it means that you can watch this movie on your laptop, your phone, your TV, your iPad. But you must have to get you have to get a digital movie code with it so you can watch it. And then there's an exclusive digital bonus offer. The Part of Your World song. It look basically it's Alan Menken and Jody Benson together. I saw a preview of it. It was good. And you get a Disney Movie Club thing here. Ad here on this backside. You get it says that. You can get 4 movies for $1. That's a pretty good deal. Plus free shipping. Yes, you order it. You can get Coco, Wrinkle in Time, Moana, and Beauty and the Beast. I've never seen Wrinkle in Time, but I heard it was okay. Then, basically, you get the Blu-ray DVDs right here. You get the regular DVD here, so yeah, so they have the Blu-ray, they have bonus extra if you're watching the Blu-ray, the Alan Menken and leading ladies like the Jodie Benson and others. They have a sing-along mode, it has the What I Want From You is Your Voice, like Ursula says that famous line. And a story from Walt's office, Gadget and Gizmo, and more. So, yeah, this is the little Mermaid. Hopefully, they do a live action thing. Then looking into it, there's some candidates that I looked up and to play Ariel because they. Basically, Jodie Benson wanted a girl that is actually 16. So I looked it up, found some candidates that can probably work. Hopefully they do it soon. And the last DVD I got is Ralph Break the Internet, basically Wreck-It Ralph 2. So let's open it. I didn't get the Blu-ray, DVD, and digital on this one just because it's basically the same, just the why I had to get the other one on Blu-ray because it's the anniversary, 30th anniversary. So basically you'll see Ralph, Penelope, the Disney princesses, Aurora, Pocahontas, Rapunzel, Mulan, Ariel, Moana, Belle, Elsa, Anna, Snow White, Jasmine, Cinderella, Meredith, and you see Grumpy right there. And you see, or in other the new characters, yeah. And basically, this one kind of same thing as similar to the other one. You get the movie Disney Movie Awards. I should cover that. You have to use a code to watch. This movie, in any devices, whatever you choose. The back is basically they want you to join all kind of stuff. Same thing as the other one. So, and then you get your DVD right there. So basically the same thing. Probably gonna watch it sometime soon. Next year, probably maybe tonight. I'm not sure. But yeah, so just wanna show you what I got from the two Disney DVD I got recently. Probably gonna watch it soon. I'm actually going back to Disneyland during spring break next month, so that's exciting. Because celebrating Mickey's and Minnie's 90th birthday, and the world, if you haven't known this, the World College Show that was at DCA, but got refurbished like quite too long now, is back. So I'm going for that. Debating if I should like live stream the World of Color or maybe record and vlog it at the same time. I'm not sure, because I never done a live stream before. I've done a vlog before, but never a live stream, so I don't know how it's going to work, because if I would live stream it, and because basically the World of Color, they have like a couple of music that are famous, Disney famous, so try and figure out if I want to do that or just do a vlog. And plus, Food and Wine Festival is going to be during that time, so I'm going to have to try to figure out if part of the day I do Food and Wine Festival, part of the day I'm going to do vlog of the park and like stuff, and plus World of Color and live stream World of Color, maybe, I'm not sure, then probably, and like Disneyland, I'm going to do the park, then like the Mickey Mixed Magic show, and Fantasmic when it comes, hopefully it comes back during that time, because last year I watched Fantasmic and it was spectacular, and I was like, man, I should record Fantasmic, because it was really good. It was like fireworks, projection, water, all this, and yeah, it was combination of everything. So yeah, think about doing that. I just looked up last night that Indiana Jones is gonna be refurbished the day after I get there, so I'm probably gonna have to go, I don't know, Tuesday I'll be there, so I might go Tuesday, maybe, I'm still figuring it out. Tuesday, like maybe I should do a park hopper, or on both day, Tuesday and Wednesday, just because if I miss something, I can come back the next day and do it. And if I miss something here, at DCA, I can do something there that I missed Tuesday, and I can do it on Wednesday. So, and their food's gonna be good. They have food special for the 90th spectacular Mickey 90th and Food and Wine Festival, so it's gonna be a lot of food. Maybe I can do a video of Food and Wine for a little bit, and then like maybe special limited edition of the food for the Mickey 90th. Maybe I can do that combination of that into the vlog that I can, like, once I once I finish that, I can just probably like edit, okay, do an intro, do it, blah, and do it, maybe. Yes, because I'm going to be there just for 3 days, basically Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday I'm leaving, coming back. If I stay more, probably just like do a vlog on Tuesday for DCA, then Food and Wine Festival on Wednesday, Disneyland on Thursday, and that's it. But this one is going to be like Tuesday, I get there, I'm probably going to do a vlog when I get there, then with a combination within that vlog, maybe like a Food and Wine Festival, then another layer of the special edition for the food for Mickey 90th, then like on Wednesday with the World of Color as well. Wednesday is gonna be just the parks and the show, nighttime show. So that's what I'm thinking of now. So that'll be it for today. Hope you guys like this video. Make sure you hit the thumbs up. That will truly help my channel. Subscribe to my channel, because during that time where I go to Disneyland, there's gonna be probably a lot of videos coming out during that time. Probably not that week, but like, because I had to edit and all that kind of stuff. So probably after that, but maybe the live stream World Color might. I had to edit that too, so it's gonna be way down the road. But yeah, so that's gonna be I'm gonna make a lot of videos of that. Hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you guys next time.